What are you grateful for? In these difficult times, it is worth taking some time out to review what we are grateful for in our lives, what we may have taken for granted, what we believed would always be there, that we could always leave and come back to later. I would like to thank the people in the front line, our family, friends, and neighbours who are dealing with this deadly threat on our behalf.